We can get the DK to AMS and then pop stuff after that.
Okay.
I think he'll go down.
Okay.
So probably DK, get him to AMS, swap to Druid, then swap back to DK. Okay. Tentatively.
Yeah, oh, DK looks really weak, but we've been getting killed by weak people.
Alright, I'm rooted. What's going on here?
Yeah, freedom, go.
Just look, I'm stunned. I'm gonna get.
Okay,
nice,
blind.
Nice. Yep.
Blinding.
Is he gonna AMS or no? Nope. I'm gonna get a stun on the druid and then pop.
Oh, right. You're on me hard.
Alright, stun on druid.
I'm gonna go defensive here a little bit.
Okay, I'm poly short.
Okay.
Ring short.
I just stun druid.
Alright, fearing. Alright, I'm gonna fear him out of that. Okay, druid's feared, popping cooldowns.
Did he AMS? I'm sheeped?
No.
Anti-magic shell.
There he goes.
AMS, okay. Mm-hmm. Switching.
Alright.
On druid.
Okay, he did AMS. AMS is dead.
On a sheep
short. I'm gonna get a stun on druid.
Disoriented short. Okay, here we go. Mm-hmm. Yep. Now here we go.
Oh, that was too slow for me.
Sheep short.
Alright, he's down.
Okay.
Long mage.
Mm-hmm. Freedom, bud.
I got, stop that.
Oh, he displaced.
Mm-hmm.
Starting druid.
Mage. Yep.
Alright, going to mage. Get ready for an, never mind.
He's down.
Okay, we did it.